not enough. What do we do now? This is like a bit weird. This has never happened before. Should we cancel the Swedish House Mafia gig we're planning next year? Because I'm not sure they are ready for Swedish House Mafia in 2019 in New York. Well, here we are.